It's almost Christmas, and everyone's favorite jolly elf will soon be traveling around the world. So today, I think we should talk about how you can track Santa on Christmas Eve.
Go for the point. 100 feet,
hey guys, Tor here from Overlook Horizon, and welcome back to 2-Minute Tuesday, which is where we talk about space and science for 2 minutes. So be sure to subscribe so you don't miss it. So like usual, let's put 2 minutes on the clock and let's get to today's 2-Minute Tuesday. For centuries dating back to the 1600s, Santa Claus has performed a big job on Christmas Eve. He has just a few short hours to deliver presents all over the world. Lucky for him, he actually gets 36 hours to do this, thanks to the difference in time zone. Now, even with that extra time, many people don't really understand how he travels so fast. Sure, the reindeer pull the sleigh, but the sleigh itself is an amazing piece of technology. Santa's sleigh can create something called relativity clouds, a concept discovered by Albert Einstein, which allows him to move extremely fast while time around him moves extremely slow. For decades now, the U.S. military has been tracking Santa and his secret technology to try to understand exactly how he does it. For many years, it was a secret project, but in 1948, the U.S. Air Force publicly disclosed they were tracking Santa on Christmas Eve and issued their first public Santa location report. It wasn't until a few years later, when kids started catching on, that they could ask the military where Santa was and get an up-to-date report on his current location. In 1955, a company named Sears accidentally published a phone number to the Continental Air Defense Command, or CONAD, and told kids they could call in for Christmas to ask about Santa. When they called, Colonel Harry Shoup answered and was forced to start providing updates by phone to all the kids calling in asking where Santa was. In 1958, the operation was taken over by the North America Air Defense Command, or NORAD. But it wasn't until 1981, when NORAD eventually started publishing the phone number themselves and finally agreed to be the official Santa tracking organization. These days, NORAD handles 12,000 emails and over 100,000 phone calls from more than 200 countries. The operation became so big and popular that they set up their own website called NORADSanta.org, where kids can track Santa's position on their own. Last year, their website had 8.9 million visitors. And this year, even during the pandemic, NORAD will still be tracking Santa. Whether you're on Santa's naughty or nice list, check out his location at NORADSanta.org. I'll put a link in the description below. And that's where I'm going to wrap up this week's 2-Minute Tuesday.
Whoa, what's going on here? What are you doing?
Don't worry, I got this.
You got this? What do you mean you got this? You take it over my channel?
We can talk about this later. I'm busy now.
Okay.
As always, be sure to click the like button, consider subscribing, and I'll see you on the next video. Goodbye.
Thanks, everybody, for hanging out with us this year, and we will see you next year.
Merry Christmas.
And happy holidays.
Goodbye.
See ya.